When you were arrested, the President of the United States said he didn't know you.
I welcome him to say that even more. Every time he says that, I'll show him another picture.
I don't know Parnas. I don't know him at all. Don't know what he's about. Don't know where he comes from. Know nothing about him. I don't even know who this man is. No, I don't know him. I know nothing about him. I don't know him. I don't believe I've ever spoken to him. I don't believe I've ever spoken to him, but I don't know him.
Wow. That's a lot of pictures. I mean, at this point, Lev might as well release a video of the two of them together. Oh, he did? That's footage of Lev Parnas and Trump chatting at Mar-a-Lago. Now, just what? There it is.
They got the footage.
Pictures don't lie. What are they talking about? It's impossible to say, because for some reason, Lev put Janet Jackson's 1997 hit together again over the whole clip, even though Nasty Boys would have been so much more appropriate. My name's not Baby, it's Lev. Mr. Parnas, if you're nasty.